What normally tends to happen after the month of Ramadan, the iman drops. We might end up falling back into our previous bad ways. Then from the rahmah of Allah Azza wa Jal is that He throws us another lifeline, right? And this, without a shadow of a doubt, are these first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. Ibn Abbas radiallahu ta'ala anhuma, he told us that in two places, like when Allah says, وَذْكُرُ اللَّهَ فِي أَيَّامٍ مَعْدُودَاتٍ, remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in these specific set days that is mentioned in Surah Al-Baqarah. Also Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when He swore by the 10, وَالْفَجْرِ وَلَيَالٍ عَشْرٍ, Abdullah ibn Abbas radiallahu ta'ala anhuma, he mentioned that these are the 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. The 10 days of Dhul Hijjah, the greatest days on the face of this earth. The greatest days to be alive, brothers and sisters. It is what these 10 days. What is my evidence for it? Is it even better than the days of Ramadan? Na'am, it is. And that is because the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, مَا مِنْ أَيَّامِ الْعَمَلُ الصَّالِحِ فِيهِنَّ أَحَبُّ إِلَى اللَّهِ. There are no days when an individual does righteous deeds that are more beloved to Allah Azza wa Jal than these 10. نَكِرَةُ فِي سِيَاقِ النَّفِي تُفِيدُ الْعُمُومِ. For those who have studied the Arabic language and also Usul al-Fiqh, there's a principle, right? When you find an indefinite that has been preceded by negation, then it indicates generality. يعني there is no day that is greater than these days. So the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he was asked, وَلَا الْجِهَادُ فِي سَبِيلَ, even going out for jihad? Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, no, illa, except one went with his wealth and with his nafs, with his soul, and then he didn't come back. يعني he died as a martyr. Right? So doing righteous deeds, brothers and sisters, in these 10 are without a shadow of a doubt something that will give you high quantities of rewards on your scale of good deeds that we shouldn't really waste and take lightly, right?